Hello, what time does the train leave? What time does the train leave? The train.
The train. The train is
leave on 9:25 a.m. Okay. 9:25 a.m. Okay. So number two, how do you go to school? How do you go to school? But no bus. Okay. No bus. So how? How do you?
I always take subway to school.
Okay. Number three, does he ever take a bus to school? No. Does he ever take a bus to school? No.
Okay. He never take a bus to school.
Okay. Number four, does she ever ride a motorcycle to at work? 80%.
No, she doesn't ride a motorcycle.
She ride motorcycle at work, but 80%. So how? Which one you're?
No, she doesn't sometimes.
No. So the meaning you must use what? She sometimes ride a motorcycle at work.
No, she doesn't sometimes.
No. Okay, but does she ride a motorcycle? Ride a motorcycle at work? Then you answer. She sometimes ride a motorcycle at work. Okay? It's okay. And number five. Does he ever ride a fire engine at work? So right now, but 40%.
He usually.
Usually is this one. And this one is 40%.
Sometimes dry a fire engine as well.
Okay, finally. So can you read this?
Pillow. Sweater.
Very good.
Food.
Okay. Can you read this article?
That of the International Summer Camp.
Summer camp.
There are children from all over the world here. They camp and cook outside. In the daytime, they do lots of activities. This is Luke. He is 9 years old. He is from Brazil. He likes kayaking and playing basketball.
Best what?
Basketball.
Okay. Best is true. Okay, basketball.
He doesn't like painting. He likes doing pottery. And this is Alice. She is 8 years old. She is from the USA.
Mm-hmm.
She likes being gymnastics and trampolines. She doesn't like playing tennis, but she likes playing table tennis. By and his sister,
Chun Hei,
are at the summer camp.
Summer camp.
They are from Korea.
Korea.
Mm-hmm. Bae is 9 years old. He likes camping. with his sister and his friends. He doesn't like playing soccer. He likes catching and he likes cooking outside.
Okay, very good. Thank you.